Extra downstairs bedroom. Linen closet area. Downstairs bathroom, powder room. Super nice marble floors. This is an office slash library with French doors that lead inside. Another formal living area. I guess the first room I showed you would actually be the formal dining room. So going back, that's the formal dining. Kitchen, really nice kitchen. Looks to be all brand new. Family room, pretty wide open. Kind of a tech center area. Maybe a wet bar type setup. I guess that would be a dry bar. Fireplace. Floors are very nice. They're not wood, they're not a really good wood laminate, but I think they're engineered wood. Stairs are also really nice. Bedroom slash media room slash toy room. It does not have a closet of its own. Let's have French doors. Upstairs laundry room. Another bedroom with closet. Crown molding throughout. Upstairs bathroom. Apologize, but power is off, so I can't turn on the lights. Really nice countertops. Shower. Another secondary bedroom. Crown throughout. Nice high baseboards. And the master bedroom. Pretty wide. And the master bathroom kind of follows the decor of the rest. Super nice. Very well done. And a soaking tub, which is always nice. Shower looks to be real nice. Floors. Pretty nice view from here. Looking out over the top of the other houses, but it's actually pretty nice. And then looking out downstairs. As a rental, guys, this would be probably pretty perfect for you guys. It has a lot of extra space that you may or may not use. Maybe if Pat wants a home office area, it would work. But it's very, very clean. Looks to be pretty brand new. Nice home. Backyard. Backyard is decent sized backyard. It's pretty plain, not a whole lot to it. But again, for a rental, it would probably work just fine.